We're landing the south first because the south is slightly higher than the north. So the south is gonna get landed first. And we'll get the bridge into position.
Stage where we've got the south side fixed into the shear key, and once that's in place we will be given the green light from the T to start stripping off the rigging, inspection of formwork, inspection of the nuts and the bolts on the hanger rods.